didn't even get to run.
Going on, it is Godflesh here, and today I'm with Darth Ring, and sorry about the lag, my laptop's being a bit of a bum at the moment, so yeah, it's not really handling anything, but anyway, today we're playing some Skywars, obviously, because we're on the Hypixel, yep, that's cool, and we're doing something a little out of the odds today. What is it?
Challenge!
Yeah, challenge, so we'll go into the game and tell you about, I guess, describe to you what the challenge is. So it's fairly simple. Basically, you can be like all normal and be like the cool guy with all your armor and stuff, but we're gonna be breaking out the speleologist kit, if I could actually access my kit menu, because we're doing the pickaxe challenge. I think either I've made it up or somebody's made it up, but anyway, it's pretty cool. So basically, you can have like anything, but as your melee weapon, you just have to have what's it called?
Pickaxe.
Yeah, that's right. very simple. But yeah, so I've gone ahead and used the speleologist kit. You fell into the void. Oh no, you actually disconnected.
Yeah, I did.
You can try it. I'll P-warp you to me so that you can try and watch my game. I'm not sure if that works or not, so...
No, just go on without me.
You. Did it, like, join you to my game as a spectator?
Nah.
Done it. But yeah, so bows are acceptable, fishing rods are acceptable, because they don't really do damage. To be honest, they just deal knockback, which is slightly frustrating.
Yeah. You don't want to use the bow, because that's cheap.
Yeah, the bow works. It's not melee, though. So it's all good.
Yeah,
okay.
What's the fun of the challenge if you're just going to bow spam?
Oh, I don't bow spam anyway, it's alright. Well, I wouldn't consider what I do as bow spamming, but that is a fair point. Sorry if I just cut out the recording, I accidentally clicked out of Minecraft for like half a second. Might have affected it in some way or another. But yeah, I ain't no bow spammer. Oh dear, whoa. Okay, nope, this is a problem.
Such fun.
Such fun indeed. Oh, it's more like a pingers. Oh, dang it, should have seen that coming. Well, that seems to be round one concluded for the episode, so let's go ahead and join another game. Mm-hmm. I thought I did a pretty good job, to be honest.
I was How many kills? Right.
I got like, what, two? Two. Two kills. I did previously try this challenge with Twisty, as I think I've already told you guys, but it failed, basically.
Yeah.
Some words, it failed.
So this is round two, back to defeat the evil pickaxe.
Yes. Is very evil, even though it's like just a pickaxe, it's still evil. I have one for you. There you go.
Sweet.
Do you have the speleologist kit?
No, it's like the only kit I don't have.
I cry every time. Oh, it really doesn't want to go. Oh well, just burn it instead. If we can't have it, nobody can. It's just fear. There you go. It's
got okay.
It. Sorry, I just burnt the sharpness one diamond sword.
I don't think we're gonna do it. We should have rushed mid.
Yeah, might have been a wise idea. We'll be alright. Oh no, we've got these two that we have to look out for.
Wait.
Where'd you go? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. You're already in mid. Sweet.
But you know, there's an MLG pro guy there.
Oh no. Did he kill you already? Ah, okay. Yeah. I've got him.
I got this, kids.
I actually do.
Do you want me to, like, help you from spectator mode?
It's coming. Yeah, go for it. I'd love that.
Alright.
What am I wearing? Diamond boots. There you go. Just burn some of this stuff.
You know, just a suggestion. If we do too badly, we should go into normal mode.
Yeah, that would be a wise idea. Actually, that might have been a better idea than... Yeah. In my idea. Oh gosh, nope, that's my mouse. And ladies and gentlemen, that is why you don't buy a $18 mouse. They get stuck.
Yeah, my scroll wheel is busted, so I don't get my fishing rod combos as well as I should.
I don't use my fishing rod. I do use it, but I don't use it with my mouse scroll wheel because mine's just like too quick. Like, I'm moving it super slow at the moment. Like, that is. There you go. But I always go like, oh, because I have my fishing rod in my third hotbar, so I just use one and three keys.
Okay.
It works easier for me, to be honest. Oh, I'll get the top chest. Okay, good. We're doing alright. I should have probably got that other guy if my mouse didn't die. And I know it sounds really, like, cheesy, blaming the mouse. Oh, see what I did there? I'm so funny. Nah.
But I'm not even gonna reply to that.
Nah, that was bad. But, yeah. So, I should have...
Why?
Been able to... Oh. Well.
Why? What?
Oh, that is Darth
Ray. What?
Oh, God.
This anti-cheat on Hypixel.
I know, the anti-cheat is disgusting. Oh, yay, I picked up a bed. I could return to the lobby. Teleporter. Oh,
click it, see what happens.
It didn't work. Oh, spectator settings, nah. None of it worked. It would probably work if I just tried out the back to hub.
Well, I had none of my spectator stuff because of that.
Yeah. Oh. You just...
You took it all, no!
They actually need to fix that, though. Really?
Yeah, he's got no honor. Oh, well.
He's egging me on so badly. He egged me on. It wasn't even funny.
Should we just give up and try normal?
Yup, let's do it. Stuff insane. Insane is for losers. Normal is where it's at.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go ahead and do
some normal. We got this in normal.
We are normal. We are not insane.
Yeah, we are normal.
I just thought of that. Yeah.
Just your friendly neighborhood ringer.
Yeah. It's pretty normal.
Nothing insane.
These puns today. Oh, we're on fire. Oh, shall we rush mid anywhere?
Yep.
Even though there's absolutely nothing good at mid, but...
Probably will be... Sometimes get pickaxes.
Dragon Escape. That's actually a really fun game. I would record it, but I don't know what my friends would do. They'd probably pass out.
Just YOLO it.
I'd probably take the day off. Oh wow, I got a power one bow. That's pretty intense.
I don't have a pickaxe. I can't fight him. That's a shame.
Okay, I have a pickaxe now. I've got you. He's got nothing. Oh no, he actually does have something, and I think that something is not reach.
Oh
yeah, here you go.
Snap.
I'm eating my one golden apple.
Cool. Yes, I've got armor now. Wait, did you...
Oh yeah, here's a bow if you want it, and you can have a stack of arrows. There you go. Look out. Pingers. Oh, he's hit him. Oh, that's a great touch. Oh,
I stole your kill.
Oh, really? Oh, well, at least you got him and not somebody else. Not a rando.
That guy just jumped off the edge. That's always fun.
That's cool. Why did he do that? He's a very skilled child. Oh, you think I can bow shot, but I actually can't.
Oh, did you get the special fire?
I think that was the other guy, I can't tell.
You just gave up on life.
Oh,
okay.
And he fell. Nope, I got that kill. I was gonna say, if he fell into the void, I did most of the work there, so. Wow, we're actually demolishing this. Oh.
I got a kill.
I almost got one, but he sort of moved and ruined it, so. Oh, whoops. A bit of a rubber bandage going on. Not too bad, leather. Oh. I'll hit you with my bow. I'll bow your arrow.
My word, I just missed three shots that were free.
Oh, I hate it when I do that. I do that too much. Too often. What are you doing, child? I'm sorry, but I actually have no idea what you're doing. I feel so mean.
There's so many noobs in normal mode.
Where'd that person go? Pretty sure I killed them. Obviously not. I can see them now. Bruh, you're dead. Just give up! There you go. Punch them into the void with my fist.
Oh, I just got two kills.
Oh, and they landed
24
on 24
coins for that.
Hey, whoops. Don't say anything. I was doing so well. I got three kills and one assist, and now it's you, Roy, to do the epic carry. Like you did that other day, and you got like 20 kills.
I have no food.
That was funny.
Yeah, guys, when we aren't recording, we do so well.
Yeah. That's probably because I can do full resolution. my screen, because right now, guys, I think I've already told you this, I don't play full screen when I record, just because it lags too much, because my hard drive is too bad to transfer, like, all the pixels of a full screen, so I can only transfer about half, so I just do half resolution. Still works, and yeah, I grew up playing like that, to be honest, because my computers were that bad back in my Minecraft days. When I first started, I just this old, like, crappy compact laptop thing. 2GB of RAM, boys. Like, Intel graphics. 4000. And that was it. No Nvidia, no AMD Radeons. And they paid $500 for it. They couldn't have bought a better computer with $500. And
don't worry about it. My field of view.
Yeah.
Not screw speed, I'm just going quick, bro.
Okay, oh! One more game or two, what do you think?
I think we need to keep going till we win.
Alright, that's fair enough. We can do that. My hard drive is surprisingly big. Well, I've got more than 80 gig, let's put it that way. So that's okay. Also what I had to put up with when we finally did get a decent computer to play Minecraft on. It only had like an 80 gig hard drive. So I had to like record the video, put it into a special thing that made it small, and then put it into Sony Vegas. And by that point, the quality was so like distorted that you couldn't even like hear what I was saying, which was sad.
We got this, man. Got half leather.
Oh, another band wave.
And that's that cool. Guy doesn't want to fight. Do you come at me, bro?
You better not hit off with eggs. It's disgusting. He's egging you on as well. Ah, there's a lot of people egging on.
I'm gonna follow you. YOLO.
Guy's gonna be that kid that like,
are you kidding me,
is gonna try and punch me in the- oh no, ah, Ben, I mean that, not Ben,
that guy just kind of walked off the
oh,
edge.
Thank goodness.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw him and I was like, ah, but yeah, I would have died otherwise. Hey, Twisty's online now, cool. So I'm sort of hogging all the armor and like,
yeah, that's fine.
We'll find you some stuff soon. Oh, I found your pants. Prop 4, I'm pants.
Sick, bro. I've got prop 4 anyway.
The thing I don't understand, the one thing with normal and insane, I think I've said this about 3 times now, not in this episode, but in many other episodes, is that in normal, you get golden apples, in insane, you don't.
Yeah,
oh, wait,
that's...
yes, you do. Wait, do you?
There's a kit.
You don't get golden apples in insane mode.
No, there's a farmer kit which gives you a golden apple.
But otherwise, do you or do you not? Because I'm pretty sure I'm
not sure.
Pretty? No, you don't. Because I don't think I've even.
Do you have a better weapon for me than this?
No, I don't. Sorry. Do you want to swap since you're slightly better at PvP?
No,
than me?
I'm rusty. I haven't played for a few years. Right.
Oh,
look at the sneaky Optifine guy. He's going in.
Wow, he's going in. Oh, just to get shut down.
Oh, and they're not even gonna. Oh,
they just looked and they're like.
Respectful.
Oh, there they go. They're going in now. Oh, wow, that was skill. Oh, he's got that finesse on her. Oh, wow, that finesse.
I did not think that through.
Are you dead or not?
No, I'm alive. But...
oh, great. There's one more person. Let's go in. Oh,
woohoo,
no.
More.
Are you gone in already?
And he got legged back by
the way. Hey, did we actually win? We won a game!
No,
should we go for two wins?
We won.
Yay! Shall we, like, go for another game?
Yeah.
See if we can keep a two win streak up with this challenge?
Yeah,
it's not the hardest of challenges, but it's still fun.
As long as you get the armor from mid.
Yeah, you're all good. Otherwise, you're a bit screwed. We got the strats.
Ooh.
To be able to go to mid, pull it off. I say rush neighbors and then mid, or...
yeah, because there aren't many chests at mid on this map.
Yeah, there's two, I'm pretty sure, that are easy to get to, and then two at the very bottom, but yeah.
Please, may I have some weapon?
Do you may?
Sweet.
Because you don't have speleologist kit, do you?
No.
Oh, great, he's coming to us. We are in trouble. Oh no, okay, oh wow.
There's a hacker.
Yes, there is a hacker. That's one way to ruin somebody's day.
Okay, let's
game.
Just...
and another way is to, like, just be legit and still beat them. Yeah, the anti-cheat on this server is absolutely appalling.
Yeah, it kind of is.
Like, it's actually useless. Like, You can have people killoring it.
Yeah, and then it anti-cheats people who make a full block jump.
Yeah. I've never made a full block jump, so I wouldn't.
But, yeah, I have.
Oh.
You know, back
I think
on,
I would have playing Dragon Escape for sure.
You know,
but...
back on Kiwi Ranch's server.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
back in the
day.
That
was good days.
Yeah. I set up like a quad jump and just spent an hour trying to do it.
Oh. Did you do it in the end?
Yeah. I was so proud of myself.
Fair enough. It is a very, very difficult jump to make. I can tell you that. Sweet. Okay, good.
Good.
Where are we off to?
Let's just go around the islands.
Okay,
not that
way.
There's a snowman over there.
Ah, but there's a guy in full, like, gold over
there. Yeah,
this
but there's
way.
A snowman. There's
oh,
a full gold guy
fair
over
enough.
Here, too. I think he's...
No. Well, okay, that's
he
definitely
is,
not reach.
Is he hacking?
Well...
Because I saw
sorta...
him not... Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
He wasn't looking where he's placing.
Yeah. Or... Oh. Yeah. He has very long arms, let's just say that.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
That's a shame.
Yes, it is, unfortunately.
It was good, though. Hypixel had, like, a solid 4 days after they updated with no hackers.
Yes. They actually did. It was good.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah. I was like, well, that's insane. It's probably because all the hackers were trying to hack 1.9.
Then BAM! Zuni updates.
Yeah. I just...
And you thought you were rid of us.
And then we started crying again.
I got a bow.
Feeling insecure.
And a pickaxe.
Hey.
Cause I'm the best around. How much of a guy to bring me down? Whew.
Oh, that was cool. Like, hit the stair and bounced off. You're not going to make it to mid. Okay, you actually are. Oh! That almost hit them. Oh, they're like, who was that? Oh, it was Gotta Fly. That's who it was. Nope, too decent armor. Too decent. And you're dead.
We're gonna pursue him.
Don't.
Did you just walk off the edge?
Yeah, he did. They don't have decent enough. Oh, there you go. Don't have decent. Ah, oh, look out. Oh, no, I've got him. Oh, actually.
Nice.
Actually did. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay, good. Wow, I'm surprised I actually got him.
Yeah.
That makes me feel good.
Can you still... Oh, no top. Don't fancy wearing...
Oh, gosh, okay. Carrying the team, Major.
Yep. You
not
got the
gonna
score.
Be able to do it. I'm gonna try, but I can't promise anything. Oh, no. No, I don't want to do this today.
What okay. We should have done is gone the armor kit, so we could have gone sharpness 1 on our pickaxes.
Wait, does armor... Oh, yeah. Wait.
It gives you that book.
Oh, yeah, and the anvil.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The flash is below you.
Oh, no. How far below?
He's got half diamond. He's got on the ladder now.
I'll just give him a ping when he comes up. Another thing that I don't like about this computer is you can't press 3 keys at once. Like, I'm
and
trying to press shift.
He's about to rear his head. He's rearing his head.
He's so
he
screwed. Oh
he
gosh, he's
so
got
slowly.
Nothing. He's got absolutely nothing.
Yeah, but he's got a gaffle.
Ah, no. And obviously something wrong with his hits, because he wasn't actually hitting me sideways, but I was going sideways. And the very slow, long clap.
Well done.
Thank you. Should we end on a bad note, or try and end on a good note?
We should go for another one.
Okay, let's do it then.
But if there's a hacker, then that's it. That's
it. This game, if there's a hacker, or if I fall off into the void, which I probably just jinxed myself, I do.
Yeah.
I'll probably...
Insane mode.
Just, huh? Oh! That may have been a problem, but... Yeah, I think I did. No, I didn't!
Yes!
Because there was an iron sword in the chest, so you know you haven't been insane mode when.
Yes.
Good. Okay.
Okay, you go get all the stuff from the middle and I'll just kind of...
I'm going to the middle. I'm going to die, unfortunately.
You
oh no,
can't...
I got an enderpearl.
What is this nonsense?
I got an Ender Pearl. I
should probably be running for my life right now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm running. Running.
Good. I'm at mid now.
Hmm.
Okay, good. Decent. Oh, the Fire Aspect One Iron Sword that I want. Oh, sorry, I didn't really build over. I just sort of E-pearled. If I can't have this stuff, nobody can.
Oh, no. Scroll wheel, why you gotta be so busted?
Okay, where are you? Oh, no, I'm coming. Don't die.
Scroll wheel!
No, 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 no. That was a cool song. Cool. Brilliant.
Coming soon to the Godfly Champ.
Oh no, what have I done? I can't believe you've done this. That's where I need Joe right then. I can't believe you've done this. That's where we need Joe.
Am I not worthy?
No, I just needed him to say that because I messed up so badly.
I'm unworthy of Joe place.
Oh. Pings! Oh! Oh! Double assist! Cool. Got a double assist. I'm so proud. Great Scotland Yard. Oh, yes. Pingers right here.
Professional.
Whoa. Is that guy to fly?
There's two guys coming from mid.
To me?
Yeah.
I got a pickaxe and I ain't afraid to use it, fools.
They're on the same team. Oh. And they're coming, like, right now.
No, they ain't not going nowhere. Oh, wow.
You got those pearls, right?
I got those what?
Pearls and pearls?
Nope, I got none.
Okay.
How stacked are these guys?
You are more stacked than them, but...
They have two.
And one of them may or may not be hacking.
Oh, great, that's brilliant. That's just what I needed to know. Well, it actually was, because otherwise I would have rushed.
I said he might not.
Yeah, okay. Let's just hope he's not. And let's just hope I could actually land bow shots. Gosh, I can't talk today. But I can't. Alas, I cannot. Because I'm that bad at shooting the bow. What? This is jinxed. Nah, this is
nonsense.
This is actual not legit.
I swear he just walked through your arrow.
Bow spams! No, I don't got nothing because I suck at landing arrows.
I just saw my friend die.
You did. And on that note, I'm gonna get out of here because I feel ashamed. One, I bow spammed, like no tomorrow.
No.
And two, I got absolutely demolished. And three, the third wasn't the most important, but I actually forgot it.
We did it anyway.
I failed. And I landed no bow shots. Yeah, we did it. Thank you very much for watching.
We completed the channel. Woo! All of the stuff that I would need to complete the challenge that we just tried.
There you go. I'm now recording, so it is up to you.
Sick,
this
bro.
Is the additional...
Sick!
This is the additional, like, video of... what we just ended on, because you said channel and not challenge, so yeah. There you go.
Am I allowed to use the slime ball?
Yes, you are. I'll give you that.
Because I got the knock in.
Oh. That can be your new melee weapon. You're no longer allowed to use a sword. You must use a... Yeah, you have to use...
Through that.
There you go. Okay, I guess you can use a pickaxe too then. Don't worry. I was going to say... Just use the slime ball. Oh, that was an odd noise. How?
Oh, he's got a bow.
You have failed. Oh, wait, no, you haven't died. Never mind. Okay, camera's still rolling. You died. I was like, you had 6 hearts, and then you just disappeared.
That guy's not taking knockback. Neither is that guy's. Oh, there he goes.
Whoa, he's back. He's behind you.
That anti-cheat on this
server. That's so odd. Oh, gosh. Oh, great, now you're going to burn to death. That's insane. Don't you dare. Look out. The lava's still coming for you.
Yeah, I've got
enough. Oh, the lava would have got you again. Oh my. Yay! Go, people who fail parkour. Insane.
How did that guy get zombie eggs?
This is insane, man. This is good.
Don't worry, boy. I got this. Okay. I'll carry.
You carry. Do the epic carry.
Yeah.
That the epic Darth Ring. What is this guy doing? Oh my goodness. Wow. Okay. Oh no. Look out. No. No. Yeah. Fight. Fight. Oh. Oh, she's gone. Oh no, she landed on an island. Oh. She landed it. She's hiding behind a tree. She has 10 hearts. Oh, it's that kid who almost killed you earlier.
Oh, the one I throwed away from.
Yeah. Here she comes. She's bow-shotting. She's pinging you.
Got a fudging. Having a ping. Five, mate.
She ain't afraid. She's not scared. That's a shot to the back, pretty sure. Oh.
See, that's insane. Why you don't turn off the recording.
And that is the carry that we needed.
Like, we literally give up and then we do it.
Yeah. So, at least I recorded that.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Ooh.